There's nothing on the paper, so we're gonna start from scratch. We have a look at our targets. We're gonna stay at 7. It's a pretty fair feat for a real sub situation. Now, for those of you who don't know, I never go to 13. I usually stop at 10 or 11. You can pay attention to the rounds by seeing the numbers. The bullet's going to show up at the round, the number, so you can know how many actually are in there. So right now, I got 11 rounds in there. 12 rounds, I'm sorry. So, we'll take it from there. This is Cal Rifkin. Be back in a minute, y'all. Center chest. Pretty much personal stop. I'm sure of that. So I put all the rounds in chest. I didn't hit nowhere else. I put them exactly where I wanted to put them. So yeah, go witness this yourself. It's a clean through. This is a cool shot. Okay, now we're gonna go for hit. So big they are, so you can see firsthand. Kind of as big as a fingertip. All hit shots, one straight in the warehouse. exactly where I want him to go. So you get a full view. All my chest shots went to the chest. Head shots hit. Throw it a farther distance now. Shoulder shots, left and right shoulder, left and right elbow. the chassis under the left shoulder a little bit. Hits the shoulder. Right shoulder under the shoulder. I mean, under the elbow. Next one a little close. Next shot, I think I almost got it.